Hi guys, welcome to the second method of the Citadel Flame explorable mode for the last boss. Now for this encounter, you need to have one person that kite the boss away from the rest of the group. So basically that person, he has to kite the boss outside of the room. Now four people will be going around the room and start killing the acolytes. And after you kill the acolytes, just focus on the boss. I mean the herd, because the herd, you cannot kill the herd without killing the acolytes. So in summary, have one person kite the boss away from the rest of the group, and then four people will be going around and kill the acolytes after you kill all four acolytes. Then focus your DPS on the herd. And that's pretty much sum up for the explorable mode for the second method of the Citadel Flame. I will see you later. Have fun.
Attack my target. I'm in bad shape here. I need healing. Seriously. I need healing. Seriously.